About one and two now on the batter. So he's got him off balance now. Colmery with this pitch. But that's a nice shot. It's going to drop in front. So you're going to get a play at the plate, possibly. No, it's going to be late. St. Mark ties again. First and third. Another clutch hit by Austin Colmery. Well, not another one, but another clutch hit. And it was by Austin Colmery. Him and Vogel coming through this inning. With RBIs making it a 3-3 game.